vacation on skateboard. Freestyling ourselves with Ouija.
I'm lost, that's the man the wrong way.
Nothing else takes me like you do. We move to the music. The pushing and pulling off skate. Feeling a drum and bass. That's why we do what we do. Unite the people, we are the land.
Hey guys, it's Gar. So I'm in Wellington at the moment. Just pulled up to my hotel.
Flash looking place.
It's always buzzy coming to town when you live in a little place like Norswood. Just going down to the reception and check in. We're in the big smoke.
It looks like your cockroach is Oh, bro, this is going to be good for you. Flip it, eh?
Your cockroach, I said, yeah.
He's massive, eh?
Yep.
Well, I'll throw to it back. It's probably alright, eh? Could have a taste, though. Nice. Yeah, bro, bomb. Put it here. Shotguns.
Boom.
This morning, considering the boys had a couple of bevvies last night, but now I thought we'd get out and get into some fresh air and have a look around. Here we are, just conquered Mount Patriarch.
Yeah, boy.
Almost 1,700 metres above sea level. 1,656 to be exact. I don't know, I don't even know if I've been this high before.
But you have.
And one caught over there, bro?
Mount Tappy.
Yep. We're just coming back, heading back to Blenheim to Anton's and come around the road here, and there's been a bit of a slip, so we've just moved one
off a really big bastard, and we might just move some of this, and you've got to get those cones up
cone
there,
it off, yeah.
Cone it off. Could be quite dangerous out here this hour of the night. Someone come around the corner, have an accident or something.
Cool. Saving lives, bro.
Yeah, just doing our part.
Saving cars.
Yeah. Keep an eye out for vehicles too.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that corner there, eh? You sort of come around there and
yeah,
bloody
get
all.
Someone out, not paying attention.
Yeah, all of a sudden, all these rocks on the road. Doing a good job there, bro.
Oh, shot does.
Just playing cameraman
keep
and.
Keep an eye out for more coming down in.
Yeah, lighting crew, really. Yeah, I'm here to do a couple.
Nah, you're right, bro. You just do what you do best.
Yeah. That's the one. That's a bit better, bro.
That's way better.
Yeah. Yeah. Put some cones up here. Give people a bit more of a warning, or they can drive around them. Right, here we are. Just got back home, I'll call it.
Hey, home, yeah, yeah.
Feed on the go. Soph's whipped up a curry here, chicken curry. All sorts of good stuff in there.
Yeah, hungry, yeah, so that's us. Be an early night tonight. Been a pretty good day, and yeah, we'll see what tomorrow brings.
What's up, butter?
You can try get it home. Excited, bro.
Made it.
Yeah, lots of fuel gauge too. Perfect.
It was on 3 bars. Right, here we are in Rangiora, just near Christchurch. This is Neff's new ute. Oh, Sean is in there. Say hi. And old the bro Connor, he's in the back. I don't know if you can see. Hi, there he is. Neff's over here just warming up. Had his hockey practice. So yeah, go check the bro out. Yeah, mean looks quite new. New setup in here. Hockey turf. Some young'uns out here already training. So the old man, he actually used to be a really good hockey player back in the day. Played for the Hawke's Bay Reps. Yeah, so pretty good achievement for the old boy. Did a lot of coaching and looked after the Indian boys in Dannevirke, Shires and that. Yeah, pretty cool that Neff still can keep the tradition going on. Hockey's in the family. My brother Ben, he also played hockey back in the day. He'll probably get back into it at some stage. Hey, Boo!
Craig, he's ready, he's ready.
Yeah,
yeah,
go Johnny.
Yeah, go Johnny, he's ready, bro.
Yeah.
Go. Let's go.
Yep.
Race. Yep, nail. Let's go.
Right, first time ever playing hockey. It's going all right, not too bad. Getting a bit of a sweat up, about to have a game. What position do you reckon I've got, brother? Where you going to put me? I was on the sides, pretty safe.
No, in the middle, bro.
In the middle?
Centre forward.
You want me to be a centre forward?
Yeah.
I'm going to be all over the place, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Just hit the ball to someone else.
Don't have any centre forward. No, you hit the ball on golf.
Okay, charge, straight up the middle, cuz. All right. Here we are out on Neff's farm.
It's the theme, bro. It's a bit hot.
Yeah, saw that. Hills up in the background there. Snow. Bit of grass. How much cover, Neff?
Average 24, bro.
2400. More mountains over here and snow.
Yeah.
think there this morning. It was this morning, 11 a.m, 2:30 finish, with at least half an hour smoko in there. Yeah, Nephrick is going golfing. I said, well, I'm coming too, bro. I'm knocking off for the day. So yeah, here we are, going down to Culverton Golf Course, is it, mate?
Yeah, man,
beautiful day for it.
It's just been a while since I've had a hit. First one didn't go too well. I think we're about 30 metres over here. Now I had another one. Didn't get off the ground, just skimmed across about 100 metres up here. Absolutely terrible. Nice looking shot, my man. Very good. We are our own worst enemies.
Righty-o, whānau, we are in Christchurch. We've got to go get this fella a haircut. Bit off the top, bah! Alright, here we are. I'm going to try these scooter things out. I think Neff's just downloading the app. Close your eyes and do no hands.
Oh, that's hard.
Yeah, you got it, bro. Yeah, pretty good. There you go, mate. Cruising through Christchurch, and it always buzzes me out being in a city. There's so many people, so much life, so much action. When you live in a little place like Norwood, come to somewhere like this, it's just, wow, just blows you away what's out there. And we're only in New Zealand, not even overseas yet. Check out the state of this mongrel over here.
Got my
jersey.
No, there he is.
Anyway.
He's just been to the barber. They missed a bit at the back. Yeah. You know what time it is? Game time! Woo. Oh, yeah! Bro, close!
Yeah.
You're right there, eh? Game time!
Now we've got an interview here, bro.
You got some questions for him? Yeah, bro. Ask him.
Nev. What's his name?
Hey, Nev.
Nev, when did you get the haircut? Who was the inspiration?
Who was inspiration? Young girl called Sophie Hill. She had dry alopecia. Oh, yeah. So we all shaved our hair for her. Yeah, there's like me, so it's my first boss's daughter. Yeah. So yeah, we all shaved our head for her to make her feel comfortable. Yeah, so, and then I've just kept it going, but yeah, so here we are. But this, she shaved it for us, and that was, this is what she gave me.
Yeah.
Since then the lockdowns, so May or something like that. Yeah. Oh, it doesn't matter. I don't take any notice of people looking at me, so.
Fair enough. Good on you.
There's your answer, bro. Yeah. This guy, he already knows who I am.
Yeah.
What's your name, mate?
Cameron.
Cameron, where are you from?
Westport.
Westport. He recognised me, said he already watches the vids, so yeah.
No, thanks, bro, too much.
All good, all good.
I'll chuck you in the vlog.
Yeah, good on you.
Mean. Wow. Look, we're on the field.
Oh, man.
Hey, the boys. Right, okay, we're on the field. We're in Christchurch. We're gonna go see if we can meet some stars.
There you go, Barker, there's one for you.
I'm from Christchurch, the place of my birth, my home in this earth, represent my people and they worth. Phillipstown, Philly baby, translating the zone, connoisseur, entrepreneur, rocking this microphone. I get busy like bone, keep my whole cipher in harmony. Can it be one of the world's best from Canterbury? Straight from the under the scribe, the eighth wonder. Make no mistake and tell us the rock that came from Sumner. I'm creeping on the come up from the square to the pier. Travel wizardry for your whole atmosphere. Watch me do this for the love like Seminella Dove. I don't get caught up in the world, you know we stay above. The physical is selfish, the spiritual is us. Lyrically combust, nowadays it is a must. So while your mics rust, I'ma prove my crew's willer. I'm from the hometown of the fillers and we don't feel ya. It's the crusader, represent, city that shine. Check it, what up worldwide, we got beats and flows. The crusader, represent, city that shine.
All right, we got held up there. That's all good though. Yeah, the kids love the camera. They love the vlogs. Anyhow, what a game it was. Nice spending the night with you, my bro. It was cool. We got to get out on the field and meet some of the players, get some photos. Neff did the dive at 5 meters. Slid, not bad. Going to the left. Mean. Right, so I got to get up about 6 o'clock in the morning. We're going tar hunting.
Kia ora whanau.
Just got me ahead at the Crusaders game. Fuck mean ass.
Wide brim. Bit of a pointy top.
Tui miki.